Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to write a LaTeX equation to an image using Python. Please note the notebook is available on GitHub, which is linked in the description below. In order to write LaTeX equations to an image, we will use the matplotlib module. I am going to import matplotlib as well as the image class from IPython to display the LaTeX equation image. The first equation I will write is the algebraic equation for the dot product. I will create a string that I will call dot product equation algebraic. Before the double quotations, I am going to put an R in the front. This will set the string as a raw string. We need to set this as a raw string because of the backslashes within the equation. Once I have the equation written, I need to create a new figure, and this will create a new figure and a single subplot x. I am going to use fig size to set the dimensions of the figure. I am going to make it 6 inches wide and 3 inches tall. Next, I will call on text from x. This will add our equation to the subplot. I am going to set the xy coordinates at 0.5 relative to the axes, which will center the text. I am going to add our dot product equation algebraic variable, which holds our equation. I am going to set the font size as 50. Finally, I am going to center the equation horizontally and vertically. I am going to turn the axis off because I don't want any borders or ticks around the equation when I export it to an image. Now I can save my image. I am going to call on matplotlib's savefig function. I am going to name my image .productformula.png, making it a PNG image. I'm going to set the DPI or dots per inch as 1200. This is a higher resolution, making it a higher quality. I am going to set the bbox inches as tight. This adjusts the bounding of the box to tightly fit the contents, removing any extra white space. Finally, I am going to set the transparent parameter equal to true, and this will make the background of the image transparent. I am going to call plt.close, and this will close the current figure. Then I am going to call on the IPython image class to display the image within my notebook. We can see that we successfully rendered the LaTeX equation into a PNG image. If I check my content directory, we can see that we have the image in the current working directory. I am going to render another LaTeX equation to an image. I am going to copy our previous code. I am going to paste it in the cell here. This time I am going to write the LaTeX equation for the sample mean of a population. I am going to just change the variable names and change the file name for the image. And we were able to successfully render the equation again. I can check the content directory to see if our image is there, and we could see that it is. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. In the bottom of the notebook, I included the documentation sites for both matplotlib and LaTeX. If you found the video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. I also have a podcast called The Aspiring STEM Geek, which you can check out on YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Audible, and iHeartRadio. Thanks again for watching and happy coding.